in the freaking 3-on-3.
Taco Bell is actually pretty fun.
I like 3-on-3. Yeah,
I was like, this is kind of cool.
Because you can play like trash and it's okay.
That's what happened with me, dude. Literally, Summoner just carried. Literally, me and the teammate died freaking Anchor Summoner. Killed 3 people. I was like, a classic balance. I understand it at first, but then I realized like the tag mechanic and stuff. Teammates, if your teammate's in trouble, the tag.
That's what happened with me, dude. Literally,
just carried. Literally, me and the teammate died from getting
Anchor
Summoner.
NPC combos,
killed 3
dude.
People. I was like, a classic balance.
Like, if I see them stun them, I like go in there.
I understand it at first. Nice no skill class.
What is that? What is it called? Gravity Squeeze.
Ronnie, listen to that song. Sounds so great.
You don't play League. You don't play League.
Yo, but what
League.
About that green trill zone?
Yeah, you please link that again, dude. I had that on loop for like 10 minutes yesterday.
Favorite like meme video. It's so the song
it's
is
not
like,
even a
good.
Meme, dude. The video's on point. When the Sonic comes out with a gun, dude. It's great.
You're
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, my pet died. That's unfortunate.
What class rank are you?
4? Yeah, I'm 4 right now. I hit oh, God, I took a lot of damage. I could probably hit 5 today if I actually tried, but I take a little break.
So, I think I'm going to a birthday party tonight.
Ooh.
For my shrimp
eaters,
there's
gonna
be a lot
girls.
Of Asians.
Oh, you're in there, dude. Take pictures with them, please. Every single one of them. Send them to me. Not even trolling.
Dude, I don't have a smartphone, because I would actually do that.
Ah, yeah, I forgot. You're still a few generations behind. Be dumb not to. So bad. You link your account or something? God, you do so much damage.
You're too slow. Oh, apparently Urban Outfitters had a shirt of that.
Really?
Yeah, they just had like that image on a shirt.
Yeah, please buy that, dude.
Yeah, I know. I was like, oh, I gotta go in there. Because there was a guy who came in there with like another Seinfeld shirt on. I was like, yeah, they had a George Costanza shirt in there. I was like, oh my god, I need that.
Yeah, I need this in my life. Where has this been my entire life?
It's the greatest character ever. So annoying.
Everyone saw my penis. My mother, the senator. All right, nice. And Bindi, put it in your review. My mother, the senator, Jerry. Jerry. Video is so stupid.
Yeah, yeah. Jerry.
I love you, Gio Jerry. Have you found anything? Videos of like animals and stuff.
Oh yeah, I love those videos.
What was the last one you put out, like the giraffe one? That was the last one I saw. Was the giraffe.
I think so. No, you put out some stupid song.
I don't care about that one. And that's my bow.
No, and that's my bow.
Like him, like playing on like some like ocarina, and he's like,
oh god,
I miss you.
Remember when Adam had an ocarina? Actually, like, playing.
Thanks,
guys. Good times. Well, he stopped playing it. I'm sure he's forgotten about it by now. If he doesn't play it every day religiously.
Yeah, guys, look, I can play Saria's song. Games are terrible.
Adam reminds me of me when I was like 12. I stepped a little bit dumber.
Why am I moving so fast right now?
Why are you mooshing so fast?
Dude, my DPS right now? Dog. Off the charts. I should be level 98 by the time I'm done with this. So I literally gain 8 levels.
Oh, a single match is gonna destroy this. And I'm a pyromancer, so I need a match to destroy these binds.
If you're ever playing PvP against a cataract, you lose. Or cataphract. You just lose. He's gonna walk over to your team. He's gonna pick up your clay. And they're gonna gangbang him.
Dude, I'm so excited.
I know, right?
I bet you were. Yeah.
So you link it, come, it's like 5 hours. It's like the. Hey, man.
Comes out in one of the like, what? This is true.
Oh my god, that damage, dude. I'm hitting so hard.
That damage.
My numbers, dude. This is Maple Story all over again.
What are your numbers looking like?
Pretty good, dude. I am like, my DPS right now, there's like a little DPS thing. I'm hitting like 4 lines. Oh, I'm in a party right now, so I get like more buffs and stuff, like blessing and stuff. But every time I auto hits like 4 times. And this skill gives me more attack speed. I'm just running around like a retard. It's fucking great. I'm trying to get my crit to a comfortable amount there, then I'll be in there. But I think I'm hitting for like 3k if I get like a meaty crit off.
I had some good crits. I forgot what my build was though.
Alright, you know about your archer? Yeah, I remember you went like all decks at first and you changed it after you. We realized you could buy score resets and stuff.
I went dex, some con, and I think a lot of strength. Can't remember.
Yeah, I went a lot of strength. I mean, you have to get strength for like late game and stuff. Strength's good. Con's also good as well. Strength also gives you more Wilson AT, more critical attack.
Yeah.
Dude, I hit so hard. Dude, so great. Once I advanced to this class, I was just like, this is so broken. You wonder why everybody wants this crap nerfed. Hope he doesn't get nerfed. I'm actually building into a weaker class, though. What's it, like rank 7, rank 8? Or rank 6 and rank 7? Hopefully they buff that class. Yeah, he's totally gonna die. Kami-sama!
So they made it so you can branch out your weapons, right? So you could either go like with the expansion upgrades, or you could stick with the old one, which is like way cheaper. I see
is
people
it worth
who,
it
like
there?
Don't do that. Like they go with the new one. It's like Apparently, like, would, people just screw up so bad by
what,
doing
what
that.
What is, like, the difference is, like, the damage?
Like, it's not, yeah. The damage is, like, probably, like, 10 attack power for every stage,
oh,
but
God.
The amount of money it takes is not worth it at all.
Probably not. He's like, yeah, I spent, like, 100 gold today. It's like,
Yeah, and, like, not nice. Even to upgrade your weapon, because 100G is, like, really cheap to upgrade your weapon compared to, like, those costs.
I'm literally soloing monsters, dude. Call
my
me
attack
Kiri
power.
Kiri.
My attack power is 471. Without
are we
the,
doing?
The soul.
How is this girl like almost dead, dude? What is she doing wrong? You live running shot, just run around in a circle.
Alright, let me see
how
my,
much do your crit
let me see what my attack power is.
I think total, like, because it'll crit twice. Put the skill up. I saw one for 1500, then one for like 1000, then plus like the additional damage from both. So it's like almost 3k right now. Pretty little 98 right now. Only got about 180 more levels to go. It's not bad.
How much HP do you have?
5k. I'm actually pretty tanky for a archer.
Do you should your character should fight my character on this game?
That's fucking wrecking.
You're trying to save your character versus my blade and soul.
I'll just sing my little hoglin on you and
you
block
know how
everything.
Much I crit for?
Probably like fucking 100,000.
On like a certain skill, like if I use a dual dragon, it crits for 23k.
Jesus Christ, dude. Is that like in PvP? Yeah, wait, can you do is that in PvP?
No, in PvP I usually crit for like 8k.
That's not a lot to do about what
ton.
Like. How, yeah, they have like what, like 40k, 50k?
Yeah, like
43.
It's like 43.
Yeah, that's a good percentage.
On a class.
And that's without any of your other skills. See, that's just one skill right there.
God, that quest gives so much EXP.
I'm just creating this thing.
Give
get out of here.
Oh
my gosh, so strong, dude. I love this game. This game's fun. I'm glad this game's finally out. I don't have to like play League for the rest of my life until this game dies and go
tonight.
Back to League. Yeah. Not definitely downplays me that. Maybe.
God, this game is so pretty. I don't even care if it's indie shit. Art style looks really nice. He keeps shitting on it because you know.
He shits
do.
On everything, dude. Yeah. He liked Undertale, then it became a Tumblr meme. This game sucks. Pretty much. Literally the game, dude.
This game shooting is really
there was
strong.
A girl who came into my work, was wearing an Undertale shirt. I was like, hey.
Really?
Or a sweatshirt. I was like, hey, I like your sweatshirt.
See? Yeah, me too.
Someone
was she fat? Was she a lame? Was
yeah,
she a
she
whale
was
or
fat.
Was she
was
actually
like
fat?
A dude.
I don't know. So she's
she
like
was
daddy.
Like younger. I think she was like younger, too.
Look at those
birds. Hey. She just had
like,
nice
whenever
dude
somebody
cosplay.
Comes into my work and they're wearing like anime stuff, I'm like, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that show. I love Naruto.
I remember
yeah,
had
I had to say, there's a person wearing a, what is that show? Sword Art Online. This girl had a Sword Art Online purse. And I was like, hey, I like
oh.
Your purse.
I remember someone came in with a Death the Kid shirt. And I was like, yo, nice shirt.
Evan shirt, bro.
Yeah, I mean, would I ever wear a shirt like that? Hell no.
It depends, dude. It depends on how subtle it is. Well, this shirt was pretty subtle, wasn't it?
Nah,
it's like an actual shirt, wasn't it?
Oh, I just killed myself.
Well, did it say, like, Death the Kid have a picture on him, or was
yeah,
it, like, the shirt
had...
he wore in the anime?
No,
I thought you meant the shirt he wore in the anime. I was like, wouldn't he literally just wear, like, a black button over
it?
Nah,
it had Death the Kid on it.
Wait, that's full anime right there. It's like Devon. I'll never
so
forget
saying,
the conversation with
Devon.
I'm not a nerd. Literally wearing a Death Note shirt with like L on it. I was like, dude. I will never forget that conversation with him. He was the best. Oh, man. I need to buy one of those like full anime shirts, like a Nekobara shirt.
Oh yeah,
got the cat girls on it. Yo, Wolf has it. These shirts on point.
I was gonna buy that, but then used up all of the money.
Yeah,
Mr. Hyper Drifter is dying.
You can still get it, dude.
Dang,
I Once Ben loses his job, you
I kinda
get
don't
job.
Like
right
the fabric. I don't like the fabrics of those shirts though. Well,
are they like thick?
They're not thick, they're like stretchy.
I know what you're talking about, yeah.
They're made out of the same shit. It looks like they're made out of the same shit that the body pillows are made out of. It's a really,
I'm gonna
skate really smooth.
Really fast.
Have fun, Dean.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, do you like
I'm gonna skate for like an hour, and then that way I can be like, I skated.
Yeah, I skated today, yeah.
And I'll probably get a Best Buy. I'll be back there.
Have fun, dude.
You're too slow!
Trying to get lost.
What the fuck's 3 stars? Is that 4?
What do you mean?
Get 3 stars for completing the map completion, I guess. I don't know.
I think it's just like the map difficulty. I'm not sure, but I think it's difficult. I think it refers to difficulty.
This game passed the test, Sean. And we to go. I don't know why I said Sean in particular.
What test?
Dude, it has a working mirror in it.
Oh, nice, Dean. Really?
It passed the mirror test.
It's kind of surprising for a game like that, too.
Sounds right. Yeah, no, it's probably.
I feel like they wouldn't care about something like that.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, well, I waited 4 years for this
right.
Game. It better be good.
That's an alarm clock. You know what that means.
I'll turn the lights off.
It's time to go to the sleep, Dean.
Alright. See you guys in 6 hours.
Peace out, dude.
Oh, I got a map.
What time is it? What's this alarm say for 3 o'clock?
Dope, I guess.
Oh, that's great.
It says you know what time it's for, boy. It's like, what time is it? Pretty funny. That's actually a pretty good dungeon run, so let's see if I get that R dagger then. That's what I want. Need that recipe. I might check out your stream. I need to go to the store though, I'm like so hungry. I'm not gonna go yet though, I'm probably going a little bit. Then we can wait for Weedigoo to come back. Hopefully he wakes up better days than that. I think we're at work tomorrow, so. Not trying to stay up all night. Unless I'm playing True Savior, that is. Then I'll stay up all night.
The aiming's really
weird.
Looks
like shit, dude. What the fuck?
You think this game looks bad? No,
I'm just kidding.
This art style looks fucking great. What the hell are you
playing controller, right?
Yeah. The aiming, the gun is really weird. Oh, I can't pull it out right now.
Yes, I saw you do it when you were looking at it.
Yeah. It's like, it's not twin stick.
What do you do? The hell?
It's L to aim and right trigger to shoot.
Interesting.
Like you're frozen in place.
I'll see if I get that fatty daddy R dagger. Roll again. More talt. No, I got the beetle back. I want the R dagger.
That dog's wearing a sweater, dude.
But I don't care about that dog. Hold on, I gotta look at this thing real quick.
Come back, doggy. Show me your sweater. Alright, see ya. Interesting.
Are you kidding me, dude? I'm tilted. Should I reroll this, dude? What do you think? Should I spend 30k to reroll this? Yes or yeah?
Can I talk to anyone?
Wait, hold on. Where do you get this from? Hold on.
Does this game not use, like, any form of dialogue?
Really?
I don't think so. Holy shit, this is cool. Neat. Yeah, I don't think this game uses dialogue.
Interesting.
That guy, like, told
But where are you anyways? Are you an alien? Like,
I don't know what the fuck's going on. You missed pivotal opening stuff.
Hey, I'll put my game in window mode so I can watch. I actually need to plug my what's name back up. I need to find a spot on my desk so I can have my other monitor plugged up.
My dude's like
back cursed. To the dual monitor dream.
My guy must be like cursed or some shit. He was like hacked in blood and he like passed out in some like spooky dark monster. Like
you got tuberculosis, dude. I know what that is.
Yeah,
you're done, Ben.
Good old Itachi special.
Yeah, only way you can kill Itachi, dude, give him some illness. Give him the old TB, dude, that'll stop him.
Fuck.
That's how they killed him. I got way too many tabs open. I'm about to lay.
I got a thing.
Are you the hyperlight drifter?
I don't even know. I guess.
Are you the is this the hyperlight drifter special? You yeah. Level on this game? Like, what are you doing this game?
I had to charge my iPod.
Jesus Christ. I was like, no way he's doing. He literally just left.
Right now, I'm just boring.
Right here, Weedigoo's alarm went off. He's, guess you know what time it is. Went to sleep. I only had an alarm set for 3 p.m. to go to sleep.
Yeah.
That sleep schedule, though.
So can I
Spend it
over there.
So crazy that he doesn't sleep.
Well, our sleep schedule was good. True Savior came out, so that messed up. That probably messed it up partially.
Bunch of robots just laying around. Yeah, so the shooting is really weird. It's like...
Yeah, what are you aiming again?
You hold left trigger. That on.
Look at this combat though.
So you like stop. It's like, but it's cool, right? You have like, how many bullets do you have? You have 6 bullets, right? When you kill someone, you regain a bullet.
I don't know.
It's kind of neat. Actually, like
that's simply game. Admin. Yeah, it's pretty nice though.
It's just, you know, actual simple. Nice.
Wait, so they don't regen? You have to kill people to get it?
Yeah, I don't think they regen.
Dropped.
This game sucks. It's just
can't reload? That's interesting.
Yeah,
you can get fake fissional bullets from enemies, dude. That makes sense. Good game.
Oh, I just destroyed... Oh, I'm sorry, man. Oh, I can push his bones around. Look at this technology, Sean. Degen.
Once I catch up.
Feels bad, man.
Oh wow, you actually can. What the heck? It was kind of weird, but.
Yeah, I know.
Like running over him.
Oh, look at that flag.
Dang, I cannot wait until people start selling scrolls in this game, dude. That'll buff my damage so much.
Is there anything to do here? Nope.
Wait, not. Can you level in that game?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure you can get, like, different weapons. I saw like a weapon shop. Yeah, check this guy out. I'm about to walk up on this dude. Like he like tell they tell you stories and like pictures. It's pretty cool actually.
Ooh. I like my picture books, dude.
No, he only said one thing. I guess there's a bad guy at the top of this mountain, yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't mean to.
Oh yeah, that is kinda cool.
Yeah, I actually like that a lot.
Oh, look at this map though, dude. This is like an old school, like a freaking SNES game right here.
This game's dope. I already, like, love it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10, no flaws. Game is perfect.
Call me Mr. This game. Drifter ain't doing too hot.
This guy's gonna say pros, everything. Cons, nothing. Could not find one flaw with this game. Oh, yeah, you could do that. Then was it 7.7 or something? And IGN is retarded. It's like really not even trying. You had too much water, XD. It's like, oh, okay. That makes sense. Wait, how can you say something like that? And this earth we live in, too much water. I wish we could live on a different planet.
Literal remake, too much water. So
fucking dumb. Because it didn't even try. That's not a freaking con for a game. Too much water. Yeah, Eben. Did you level up? I know I've asked you like 3 times, but I have not.
I haven't leveled up yet.
Well, do you? Like, is there any XP bar or something? You probably don't level. You will level after you kill one mob. You know how games work. That's a secret. When's Battleblock Theater 2 coming out?
What, the new game or whatever?
Yeah.
I don't know. Is there a release date?
They didn't look kinda cool. They look interesting.
Can't do shit.
You can't get to the boss?
No, I found the secret area.
Oh. Is it actually a secret or is it like scripted? You're supposed to find the secret area. Oh, yeah, it's kind of dark, dude.
Yeah, you probably couldn't tell because you're.
You need flash, dude.
I mean, I have a blink, but it's not like.
Well, no, I'm talking about like a flashlight, like flash, Pokemon.
Oh, yeah, yeah. What the hell?
Yo, look at this guy jumping up fucking mountains.
Ah, shit.
This game, man. Yeah. Who's this made by? Have they made any other games?
I'm not sure. Couldn't tell you.
You don't know shit about this game, do you? Not playing every other game they've made before this one?
So
you can compare to them? Game. Oh, Benji's fucking jumped off the cliff and died.
I got my new online name, guys. You ready for it?
Let's hear it. Let's hear that new handle.
What about Mo Mello?
Mo Mello mods, you're not even trying.
Mo Mello's problems.
O'Mello is taken on Twitch somehow.
You might have it.
I probably do have it, but let's
see. I've remade my Twitch account at least like 3 times because I've forgotten my password. I'm not even trolling. Luckily, Twitch hasn't locked me out in a long time, so I'm safe, but. I think you might have O'Mello.
I have to.
There's no way you don't. Haven't you like commented on Rachel's stream? I gotta leave.
That's Anderson O'Mello.
Oh yeah, you're right. Maybe O'Mello is taken. You're fucked. If I can't get O'Mello, I'll just be Mo Mello.
Yeah, exactly.
You can say Mo Mello's the problem. That's pretty funny.
I'm out of ammo. EDH.
Alright.
Oh yeah, that's a health pack.
Dude, when I crit, they are meaty, dude.
Oh, I do have O'Mello.
Knew you had it. Luckily, there's no way you didn't have that name. Only way somebody can take your name is when you become a popular streamer. Then everybody will be out to get you. The people do for some reason. Jump, PewDiePie. So people do take names like no reason. I love everything. I just love this game, dude. I love how this game is a game. When you're a troll.
Oh, you can
I gave my sister all my quarters. I need to wash my clothes today. It's actually one thing I need to do.
Yeah.
Definitely gonna do that later. Probably before we go away. So hopefully. Unless I'm still playing this game. There probably will be. I've been going to sleep at like 4 a.m. and stuff, dude. It's been really bad. But I've been having so much fun, you know?
Have you dreamed about it yet?
Not yet. I had a fucking weirdest thing last night. I can't even tell you what it was about, dude. I didn't even want to tell you what it was about. It was weird as shit.
Got some issues that you gotta deal with. I don't want to talk about it, man. You like killed people in your dream or something.
I think I've done that yet. I think only like died in most of my dreams. But I always realized it was a dream, so I didn't wake myself up. I'm like, wait a second, hold on, this isn't real. I just wake up. That's what I normally do. When I have like nightmares like that, I won't realize it for like a minute, then I'm like, oh yeah, this is a nightmare. Let's not do that. Look at it, Ben, the city, the birds, like, they burned everything.
Killed my family.
He's just like pointing over to. He's just like pointing over to the fight. Oh my god. Oh no, he's looking back as he leaves his village. All right. Damn, feels bad, dude.
Fucking guy. He's like, look, my family's dead. Look, it's my wolf buddy.
Are you a pet now? Are you a companion? Is this Metal Gear?
He was in the opening, dude. My spirit. No, it's the guy who saved me. You missed that too.
Yeah, I'm not in the top 100 anymore. Feels bad.
What the hell? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. All right.
Probably your mom. How did that hit me? Interesting, interesting. They playing this game in Windows mode. Dude, I need to put my other monitor up, but I don't feel like it. I gotta change my Wilson name too. I gotta change my resolution. Not a resolution. I need to turn off 144 hertz too.
I never quite had a problem with Windows.
I do my just the real monitor is convenient. Well, no, it's just the Windows is small. I'd rather be in full screen right now, so I can get so the game's like pretty. Kill some of these fuck. Evan Lee. What is this game? This game feels like so big. I feel like you're like in like the last area when you shouldn't be. Like, this looks like a last. Like, this looks like a last area kind of place. And then you really just started the game. I've been fell off. Let's watch. See ya.
Did that a weird angle.
Wait, these monsters teleport me? Interesting. Oh yeah, I saw that. Geronimo! See ya. Wouldn't want to do ya.
Shit.
Hey, what are you supposed to be doing right now? Are you still going towards the boss, or are you just running around?
Yeah, I'm going towards the top. I keep just like getting...
I can't remember, you get
100%.
Oh yeah.
Just check your email, dude. Reset password. See if it goes to that email. It says
it asked me for my username. Maybe if I go forgot username, it'll ask for like a security question.
I think if you go for password, doesn't it tell you to type in your email?
Just ask for like my email.
Yeah, and then see, hit the send. And if it doesn't get to that email, then I don't know what the fuck you did. You messed up somewhere along the
way. Yeah.
Do you made that 10-minute shark mail account, dude? Now it's gone forever.
No, I found it.
Ooh, lucky.
I told
you about shark mail, dude.
I don't know.
I knew. Oh, I was about to say I knew it. That was a secret area. Just like plummet to my death.
Oh yeah.
Like, oh, I got an invitation to the second Tree of Savior beta test.
Wait, did you really?
Yeah.
Alright, never mind. Everybody got into that game. I was thinking it was the first one. I was like, no way. Only like 5,000 people got into that.
Ow. God, these guys do a lot of damage.
Remember, you click on the site and be like, you are not a fan.
Oh crap.
Don't rub it in. Look at these freaking. What are these? Freaking plague doctors? Or are these just bird people?
Yeah, I think they're bird people, but they're.
Two wasted all of his shots. He shot everything.
Yeah, dude, gotta gun him down.
You gotta wait, Miles. Dude, so it can take up to 5 minutes, alright?
Is that what it
take
says?
Take it easy. Probably. I think most bird people.
It just
most,
says username sent.
Okay. And you might have to wait too, but. I know most websites will be like, can take up to like an hour or something. To give a little bit. Twitch might be a little slow too. Oh, there's snow here. That's what I'm talking about, Ben. We in the snow. Dude, this game, dude.
Oh, God.
Ow, Jesus. Not making much sense right now. You're going from environment to environment. Nah, that makes
sense. Sorry, Corey.
For my online name.
Hey, where's my dude, Corey? Yo, is he? Oh, no, he's there.
How about that one?
Valum time. Dude, Babe Valentine's actually, like, good. Like, kind of girly, but...
Valum time?
This nigga said Valum time.
All these secret areas, dude. I'm never gonna beat this game. Holy shit. All these secrets. It's a big bird, man. Oh no, I'm out of bullets.
I think Twix is my favorite chocolate, dude.
Oh, that's a good Twitch username, Twix.
Dude, good luck getting that. You can do like MMO launch. You should go get a launch date, but like after that, good luck.
My friend Alberta's password for his laptop is Twizzlers, and he spelled it completely wrong.
Was he trying to, or like?
I don't think he was trying to. I think he just didn't know how to spell it. He spelled it like with one Z, and it just tilts me every time I get on his laptop.
How you basically? Yeah, my password is Twizzlers. Type it in. Dude, it's not working. Are you retarded? Let me type it in for you.
Tyson Twizzlers.
One Z. Tyson, what are you stupid? Give me that.
Yeah, give me that.
Like, say it the correct way too. T W I
Z L E R S. Twizzlers.
All right, I got a warp point, dude.
Yeah, I gotta listen to this sonic step real quick. Just a one more voice. This video is so great, dude. I haven't actually watched the whole video because I was actually like grinding through this music yesterday, but I saw a few parts of it.
Oh, that guy feels bad, man.
You gotta be at the top now.
Yeah.
Love how this game like instantly throws you into it though. A lot of games don't do that.
Yeah.
Yeah. I wish more games did that.
Gotta jump around first, though. I'll fight the boss afterwards. Do some exploring.
Yeah, you might find that upgrade that you need to kill the boss easier.
Alright, I have no clue what that is. Alright, what does this do? Same shit. Okay, dope.
Love how it just plops down when you jump off. He just takes it, dude.
Alright, we'll go over here. What the shit? Alright. Interesting.
Hey, what am I supposed to use this for? I'm kind of confused now. Destroy all. Okay, the devices. Okay.
I got this.
Oh, look at that elevator. We're going down. Down. Yo, where you at?
I don't fucking know. I think this is just. Look at
the bird people, dude. Ready to just jump you two, all four of them, dude.
Kill some
birds. I think Monster should one shot you in this game. That'd be sick, dude, if you like only like one health. Monster would like dig on
you. I think this is like a challenge room or something.
Wait, so you only have three health? Is that your health right there? Three, those three bars?
No, my health is five.
Ah, okay, those are your med packs. And...
This game has a lot of health packs, so I guess you don't have to pick them up.
We might as well, yeah.
Yeah. You can only have three at a time, though.
Good enough. Better than just having no food.
Unlucky.
Oh, oh, Bingo crushed. See ya. Here it is. Oh!
Yeah, that was surprisingly brutal. Oh god, oh god, there's a wall there! Oh shit!
Here, we're gonna make my name Mo Mello.
Miles, stop.
Refer to me as Mo Mello from now on.
I think I need something to knock those bricks down.
Yeah, it's a new handle, dude. Hope you guys like it.
Yeah. You ready for that reprised crush? Against the wall.
Then you're getting digged on, right?
No, there's
a Alright, time for me to go skate.
Have fun, dude.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Did you break the wall?
Nah, you can't break this, I don't think.
What, did you like jump over it?
Special item. Nah, you can't blink over it either. Just left. Ah, shit, I just healed myself on accident. Whoops. I'm sure I need, like, a special item for it or some shit.
Oh, yeah, probably. It's like Mega Man. They get those upgrades, so you can get through.
Mega Man.
You better break down, you better start working on that spreadsheet, dude. So you can know what areas need to backtrack to you. I thought the lost name tells us the story, yeah. I was like, well,
shit,
gotta come
again.
Back to all these areas.
Hey, cool.
You fall off? See you die. Show me the money, man. Oh, what did you do? You healed yourself on accident? What's the heal button? Oh, it's LB, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a statue in the back. That's kind of. That's gotta be the boss, right?
What?
When you went down the elevator, there's a little, like, there's a giant monster in the background. Go back up it.
Hold up. Can't right now. Oh, you're just
breaking
about
everything.
That, like, that dude.
Nah, dude. There was a big ol' monster. We'll see if it's the boss or not in due time. That dude shooting at you. He can't even aim. Literally stormtrooper. Oh, he hits you, Ben.
Yeah, no, I just got, like, dumped on.
I like these birds. What? He has a ranged attack, too?
It's, like, somewhat ranged.
Yeah, I saw that.
Work is calling me. What the fuck?
What the heck? You might want to be. Watch it be Teresa. Might be Teresa though, right? Wait, no, Maggie was there.
What the hell am I supposed to do here? The floor's gonna go out.
Watch Maggie be crap. Ben, I need you to reconsider. I'm sorry. He actually, I don't know, he's up to you doing it. This is your job.
What am I supposed to do? Oh.
Not get
Philly,
dicked on. Oh yeah, she probably will. I just wanna know what she's gonna say, dude. Ben! You left the toilet paper out of the bathroom!
Shit. Can't really tank shit in this game, can you?
Not really. But yeah, you can't brute force your way through this game, dude. This ain't like the others you played. This isn't Borderlands.
We all talk about Borderlands.
You have to adapt now, dude. Dude, this guy does no damage compared to me.
Damn.
I am destroying literally everyone. Yeah, you have any health packs left? You better start healing, dude. How the hell did you click LB like three times in a row?
Twice. I had to actually use one.
And you mash it down.
Ah! I got sniped! Shit!
Supposed to go? Okay. I'm a cutie pie, I started streaming League of Legends. I've been dead.
Damn, what the hell?
Kicked on. I'm gonna have to ask you to start trying, sir.
Apparently. Unlucky.
I'm like outskilled. Shit, bro. Dude, oh my god, you died again! I like look, like glance over, look back. You're in a corner, dying. I'm gonna ask you to get it together, bro. Are you using your GameCube controller? Is this melee? Oh my. I never about that life, dude. GC life. Yeah, that dude like slammed the table.
Yeah, I'm pissed off, dude. Nah,
yeah. Scare is hard. This looks kind of. I mean, I'm sure this would be. Do they have three lines of hell? Oh god. Right, dude. That makes no sense. You know how small they are. This game looks kind of fun.
Seems cool.
Nah, it definitely looks cool. Looks really fun.
Source.
I can see a good old 4chan calling everything shit.
They like don't like the perspective in this game. Oh, I'm bleeding all over the place. Feels bad, man.
When, what? I don't even care.
Yeah.
Fuck 14. I mean,
they're retards.
Pretty wise. V game comes out, V loves it. A few months later, V hates it. At least they hated this game right at the start. And they're also gonna start calling this game good too in a few months.
Damn it! I have to do all that shit again. Damn.
Oh what, no checkpoints?
Not in this particular area. I think I'm at, like actually in a challenge room or whatever.
Yeah, probably. You have to beat this now, dude. You're gonna get something really good if you do it. Watch you like nothing. Probably get like a health or something. They give you a...
I don't know.
It'll give you like a med pack, dude.
Just a med pack. It's like, ha, we tried this earlier, didn't you? Fuck.
Pretty much, dude.
I keep getting like dinked by that one guy at the top. I can do this with 2 health and just being a retard. I do this with games all the time. I'll be like the more I play it, the more like...
You gotta start trying, dude. Oh man, I'm watching you, but you can't hack and slash, bro. I'm gonna have to ask you to start trying, sir.
Fuck.
Got all these freaking twigs on my desk, see? I gotta get some of this trash out of here.
Fuck! Got caught on the wall. Holy shit, I'm dead.
I'm just watching you get dicked on right now. That'd be great. Pretty entertaining. You actually got close this time. Well, you have the gunner's left. I'm sure that makes it a lot easier. Well, it seems easier with just gunner's left. Sort of like the melee guys with like a bunch of L. And there are so many people here for some reason. Kind of annoying.
God damn it. I keep like not seeing one guy and just getting sniped by someone.
Is this Hotline Miami, dude?
It actually reminds me a little bit of it. It's a lot of like, on your feet.
I like the same perspective. Yeah, and you're like dying. You're not dying instantly. You're dying pretty quickly here. So it makes it seem like if only he has some med packs left, dude. I wonder what happened.
Yeah, this would actually
you probably like be done with it. Now, if you say you died, you get those back.
Fuck.
Or no.
Health packs.
Like, say if you like had them, then you just like died to get them back. Are these like checkpoints, or are you just like? Oh look, you fell through the. Oh, never mind. That's kind of unlucky. Yeah, not optimal.
Fuck. God damn it! I need to stop doing this, but it's just like, it's addictive. You're like, I can get it this time.
Just... Yeah, I probably shouldn't go for this play, but YOLO. And you die. Sick. You are getting dick, dude. I'm gonna have to actually just start trying, Ping.
Oh, I now understand what I was doing wrong.
Yeah, you were getting hit. That was the problem. That's the first step.
Alright, I'll give it 2 more tries. Like, kinda don't give a shit what Maggie called for.
Did he give you a voicemail?
I do.
I wanna hear what she has to say. I think she said something crazy.
No, it's probably just like.
I'm just curious, dude. I'm curious, George, right now. I wanna hear.
I think it's just one of those, like, where did you leave the blank paperwork, like, kind of things.
It's just, yeah, when you say up your ass.
Oh my god, I give up. I'll do the shit some other
time. No, I've been with the no, dude, you already started.
I got hit by, like, a random ass
You already
bullet.
Committed.
Fine!
Oh, let me see. Let's see how random it was.
It's hard to...
Oh, you dashed into it. Oh no. Then just say this is it. Just say this is a run. I'm gonna do it and go full try hard. And you'll do it. Watch you. Well, as soon as you get to the other room, watch this and be like mobs everywhere.
Kinda hard to do this shit, yeah, it is.
Dude, if you keep taking damage, I'm party the stream. Not even trolling. Yeah, I'm trying to watch you shoot. Does not look. Can't walk up and melee them. Do they have any other attacks or do they only shoot?
Fuck! Alright, yeah. This shit's too hard right now. With one
play. Oh, yeah, you lit out the green guys? Oh, no.
Yeah.
You almost did it, too.
There's like a certain order you have to do it in.
You actually had a pretty good run right there. Benji, that was a good run! You stopped trying! That was it!
What the fuck?
You're trolling.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you actually trolling right now.
Uh-oh. Alright, good news, bad news.
You have to do it, don't you?
Yep.
You're stuck. Oh, yeah. That's great news. Get back to it, dude. I don't think there's anything bad about that, dude. There's no way you're stuck. You actually stuck. How much health? You start with full health or no?
No. That's why it's so
Wait,
hard.
Oh, what?
Because it remembers me from where I was, so I only have to
That's
health.
Okay, so you probably get your med packs, Ben. If you had med packs, you'd probably get them, Ben. But since you used them very efficiently earlier,
fuck
you have none.
God, this bird guys, they do two bars.
Oh, they hit you. Oh, wow. So you literally have to
this is just
play perfectly. Well, no, that's kind of gay. You have to play perfectly then at that point. Which isn't a bad thing, but it didn't respawn you with like any health at all. They've been already making the game hard for yourself. Right at the start, do you feel good?
Welcome to Ben.
That's funny, though. Get wrecked, dude. There's health packs, kid. I almost have 1,000,000 gold, dude. I'm kinda rich. Oh, I'll get shot. At least those don't do too good. Oh, Ben feeling himself. Start wave dashing, dude. is this terror?
Fuck you!
Look at this guy just dashing like the kid he is. Is that the kid?
Ooh. Those heavy guys are scary.
I don't even know how they're heavy, dude. They look smaller than the other guy, but they're like tankier. It's like, what? Nice. Dude, nice.
Give me some goddamn health packs, man.
Then around. Please tell me this is the checkpoint, dude. Look, this guy's shooting and stuff! Yo, good thinking, dude.
This game
should be Hotline Miami. You should just, like, die in one shot.
Thank you, Jesus. God damn it.
This dude's hiding behind a wall.
I had to get my bearings, dude.
I understand, dude.
Yeah,
Do not blame you.
He gave me 3 health packs.
Did it actually? Yeah. I knew it.
Ooh, that was hard.
You got something done though. What was that map thing? What was that?
Does that
mean
you
completed it? Yeah, data completed. You downloaded it, dude. Yeah, I think you're onto something. Oh, this monster takes 0 damage.
Ah,
interesting.
Shit.
I love how the dude just sprays this guy.
Yeah,
dude, just. Yeah, so she's gonna do.
Oh shit! What the fuck? This game is hard as shit.
Watch this, like, take you to the boss. It does this the side.
Holy shit.
Is this the actual way? This has to be the actual way, right?
Nah. I think this is like a challenger.
It's a shortcut, dude. It's a shortcut.
Cause I'm pretty sure I just like fought the boss.
Nice curiosity, Ben.
Yeah, I know, right?
I think this might take you to the boss. It seems a. I hope so. I mean, it could also be optional. Did you know, often stuff like this is pretty good. Hint that Fire Emblem map is like harder than actual story mission.
We still have more enemies to kill? Holy shit.
Oh, there goes the boss's arm, dude.
What the hell's going on here?
I need to stop playing this game. It's so fun. I'm actually getting to the point where I'm like, I'm almost past the point I was in Korea. So then everything beyond that is new content. Ooh, Eben. How many health bars is he at? Praise. I need to get that Dina's beef arm, start farming bees. Oh, excuse me.
Okay, I got a triangle.
Sacred energy felt in the air.
Oh, okay, cool.
What'd you get?
I didn't need to do that.
Hey, what is this? I was just getting late. Oh, never mind. Nah, can't explain stuff. You'll learn.
Yeah,
wait, so was this still an option? Oh wait, yeah, it's going to the thing, dude.
Yeah, I'm sure it. I need like a lot of these to like progress in the
oh,
game.
Oh yeah, you got like one little dot for that.
Yeah,
oh god.
Pixel, yeah.
Yeah, what? Oh, this game might be big then, dude. That's pretty cool.
I think that was something that I needed to do, but not right now.
Yeah. Well, Bane, at least you got out the way, dude. That's all that matters.
No, I can fight this big boss man, I think. All right.
I want to see that, dude. I want to see if that one guy was the boss. Hopefully I can point him out.
Nah, I think some guy was telling me about who the boss would be.
Okay. I just saw some big old, like, statue thing in the background. So, yeah, this guy would be the boss, right?
There have been a couple.
Nah.
Oh, can I not go in there? Oh, maybe that's what no. I need to do.
Need a key. Oh, yeah, another one.
Huh. Interdest. Huh. Let's see what's down here.
Do you say, huh?
Huh.
Yeah.
I know I went over here a little bit. Let's see if anything's changed. I have two pieces of this door. I guess I need all of it.
Yeah. Duh.
Doy.
Green doy.
And this one, I only need three. Okay. Gotcha. Okay.
Good job, dude.
Alright, yeah. That door at the bottom needs three. This one needs fucking eight. Okay. It's like rolling
oh,
me.
Oh god, is this Fez, dude? Literally Fez.
Actually, it's reminding me of Fez.
Had to pick up this piece just to get to a certain point.
Yeah. Alright. I don't think there's anything I can do here, even though that's where my wolf side went.
There are no mobs over here. No mobs. I'm wasting my buff. Oh, there he is. That's the guy. Fuck, get over here. There's a sacred energy in the air. Oh, yeah. Much sacred. That's the guy just. Now, I mean, can you gas forever or is that like cooldown?
It's not very efficient, I don't think.
Been. Ever. Daddy. I just kicked over a raccoon.
Dick.
Hello? The character runs up in the cutscene, kicks over a raccoon. Let's go.
He deserves it.
Nice. Dude, nice.
I think my work here is done, Sean.
Hey, nice. Well, Ben, you know what time it is, right? We got boss killers.
Yeah, is this the guy you were talking about?
I'll see you in a few seconds. More like 3 minutes because fucking Twisted like XD. Look at this guy dashing over stuff like it's his job. Yeah, that's the guy, dude. That's the boss, dude.
I never like.
That's gotta be, dude. Like, it's the final boss.
Yeah, she didn't leave a voicemail, so I don't think I give a shit.
Call her back.
I'm gonna say I didn't see it. I'm not calling her back. Fuck that.
They're like looking for a man named Seymour Butts.
Can you fucking imagine?
Get us it. Is there a man named Seymour Butts in the area? I love The Simpsons, dude. Oh man, I haven't watched that show in forever, but
Simpsons said it first.
Yeah, do it for her. I did not know that was a Simpsons meme, though.
What the?
Do it for her.
Yeah. It wasn't a meme in the show. It was like supposed to be serious in the show.
Oh yeah, you know Homer and his daughter. I didn't know it was an actual thing. You kill these cuck ass raccoons. Oh, run!
Ooh, holy shit, this map. God damn.
Yeah, don't you? He's pretty nice. Pretty big, too. You got a lot of exploring to do, buddy.
Okay, I understand what I need to do.
I understand my mission. I understand what I need to do. Then you must go deeper.
So I had the right idea. I need to do some exploring, I think.
Oh, yeah. Like, what's the name? Like, Link's Awakening. Or not Link's Awakening. The best Link, the best 2D game, Link to the Past. You got some running around to do, man. That's a low day game. I actually might buy a new 3DS just because of those new games they announced. I could go back and play those games literally forever, dude. Super Mario World. Isn't Link to the Past on there too? And Earthbound? Like, come on.
Yeah,
tell me that's not worse.
Earthbound is new 3DS only. All those like SNES games.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting one. That's worth, dude. Those games are the best. Dude, I can play those games forever. I love those games.
That's Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I think I get it.
Mm-hmm.
How am I supposed to get it?
What is this quest this cop just gave me?
There's like two maps, right?
Mm-hmm.
One of them is to show me like actual grid of what I need to do and whatever. And the other is to show me like what it looks like as a map, you know?
Yeah.
Like the black with the purple or whatever. That's like the grid. This is the normal map, some, like colored one or whatever, and then this is a grid. So that means I need to.
Why don't you ask around for help? Because I'm a little bitch.
I still got some shit to do. All right, cool. I need to go down this way.
Yeah, you still got some shit to do, little boy. Then your job here isn't over yet. There is much more to be done. Oh, what the heck, dude? That cyber map.
Yeah, the cyber map's like it's a lot easier to read, if that makes any sense.
Game looks fun though, dude. Glad it like finally fucking came out.
Yeah, I know.
What am I supposed to do with this?
This game took a lot of notes from a lot of games.
Hey, you make games, dude. You steal stuff from other games, dude. You make the best game. You improve upon it.
Exactly. Like, this reminds me, like... I'm gonna be that guy and say that it reminds me of, like, Dank Souls. Like, reminds me of Metroid. Reminds me of, what else? Reminds me of Fez a little bit.
We don't play, Meme Souls in here. But when are you getting Dick Souls 3D?
You know, I wasn't too excited for it, then Allison started hyping me.
Dude, I knew you were going to get. I knew you were going to fall into the hype. It's only a matter of time. Dude, you played the first team. You gotta get the third.
Am I gonna get it day one? Hell no. Probably just wait.
It's already in it out now. I think it's actually out now, right?
Wait, no, it's not. It comes down April. Sorry. Yeah. I remember I was telling you guys. I was like, you got delayed. Like,
I was like, nah.
Told me.
Got delayed like 2 weeks, I think. But they gave. I was watching Sneaky play it. You know, they gave streamers early access because
no promotion phase. Like the first third or something.
Wait, what?
Gave early access to streamers for like the first like third of the game or something.
Ah, so it's not the entire game. That's still good though, dude. It's easy money right there. Even though people are, you know, buying Dark Souls to begin with, but
yeah,
we'll take some more money in there. That's still a lot of the game, though. A third of the game. Seems like a lot.
It's a short game.
Probably. Yeah, games are. They come out with better graphics, but they get worse. Like Pikmin. Like, Pikmin's really looks beautiful. I'm pretty sure that game looks so short compared to
it. I think Pikmin fans still liked it, but I don't
know. Oh, yeah, the game still looked great. I think I have that game. Never played it yet, though. Yeah, I think I do. I haven't touched my Wii U in forever.
I'm supposed to do something in here, I think.
I wanna shoot him. You need Flash, dude. I'm telling you. Once you get Flash, you'll see the light, Ben. And you'll be able to do the Jew.
Interesting. That's totally where one of those square things I need.
Why did this guy give me all this dialogue, but you don't have a quest for me? Alright, I'm done. Stupid NPC. Face. Wait, mashing B. That's it. Oh, dick, it's 4 o'clock. Jesus Christ. I gotta start late. I don't feel like going right now. Well, it depends on how hungry I get. If I get, like, super hungry, then
I'll go. Maybe I'll go back right to now. Town.
Probably go talk to the NPCs that you can't actually talk to. You can trade stories with each other. That's cool though. I like that. It's better than reading. A lot of people don't like reading. Well, not a lot of people, but I know rather people. Like, I know a lot of people skip over the text. But you just play pictures. Pictures are easier to look at,
yeah.
And you can form whatever you want with it. I mean, it's pretty obvious. Like, the village got burned down by those bird people. And there goes the Great King.
I think
Hitler himself.
I think that's the boss.
I think that's Hitler.
Elder God Hitler.
Beef jerky cannot be found here. Interesting. He's got me looking for fucking beef jerky.
Find me some beef jerky over in them there woods.
In these baskets. Yeah, I'm actually in the woods right now. A pretty map that I like this map. It's nice.
Alright, let's see what's in town. Can I dash in town?
No, Ben. Can you ride a bike in a house in Pokemon? No.
No!
No, 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 no! Oh, I found some beef jerky, yahoo!
Okay.
What was the point of that quest? I got some beef jerky, then I contaminated something. Oh, can you change your color? Or are these your upgrades?
This is upgrades to stuff I can do.
Look at the freaking, like, the shop dealer.
Swag.
Yeah, I know, he's got the freaking glasses on, cigar in his mouth, hair spiked up. That guy looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. Pretty pimpin'.
Holy shit, these skills look cool.
Oh, he's just swords, too. And a cat. It is a cat. he's got like, he's got the hair, too. It's like an anime. high schooler, dude.
Yeah, I already saw this story. Whatever. What does this guy do?
Yeah, I gotta take a dump. Hold on. BRB.
You're pausing game, Kappa. I'm just kidding.
I can't pause, Mom. I'm playing online.
What's up, dude? How's the meme going?
Still trying to figure out what to do.
You look up, you're back at the boss, dude. Epic.
Stop calling him the boss.
Dude, he is the boss! Yeah, he's on the map, too. Holy crap. I didn't even realize it.
Oh, was he really? Hold up.
Yeah, when you go back to the map. Oh, yeah. Dude, that's awesome.
You could actually, there's a point, I can't remember how to get through it, so I'm not gonna bother, like, wasting time. Mm-hmm. There was a point where you could, like, see him in the background from another spot, and he was, like, further away.
Oh, really?
Pretty neato.
It's game, dude. It's alright. I'd probably get, like, a D, but
it's okay. I got it.
Yeah. It's alright. Oh, let's go. Alright, is it, like, just a grenade? Is it, like, special grenade? Granada!
It's got a really fucking long cooldown. Oh, I gotta freeze these guys again. There you are.
Whatever, I do what I want. Excuse me. Oh god, dude, I got the belches today, man.
The burp-ups.
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Fuck.
I guess I'll explore the rest of the map. As I run down, I can just watch you play, what's the name? Hyper meme. Memester. Fucking gunners, dude. Just duck past them, bitch.
Oh, I just got dicked.
Oh, let's see. Watch them just machine gun you down, dude. Fucking get fucked. Oh yeah, oh, there's a bunch of wizards shooting out fucking skills and shit at you, hello. Huh. Interesting. That's one way to go down. Oh, there are so many mobs over here. Oh ho ho ho, that's a level up. I actually might crap this shield. The shield is not that bad. It was 1,000 health? Ooh.
What the hell? Oh my god. Game trolling me.
Oh god. Ben, is the game trolling you? You trolling yourself.
Congratulations.
Don't blame Nick.
You mean yourself. I need pistol ammo to kill these guys.
And you fell through the thing too. Oh, not your game.
Yeah, no, I hit the wall because it's like a timed thing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, so I hit the wall. Fuck me up.
I saw that dude just fell on the ground. I was like, oh, God, interesting. This map has just good mob density. That's all I want from maps in this game. Just good mob density. Good. I can actually grind forever. Why would I do quests when I could just kill mobs all day? One of your weapons has less than 30% durability. Oh, it's my crossbow again. Great. Piece of shit game. About to get the second one of these just so this shit doesn't happen. Look at Ben getting through the room, dude. No effort required. He just ducking and diving.
Oh, I can go back and forth high, please, now, I think.
I'd hope so. There's a lock on the door, but it came off. Good job, dude.
Ah, there we go. Alright.
Gotcha. How'd you get the third piece?
Gotcha, bitch. Come on to you.
What'd you do? Get the last piece to the room?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Nice, Steve. We're moving on. I wanna see a boss fight in this game. I wanna see how these play out.
Yeah, okay. I
wanna see you die a million times, too.
It's coming.
What I really want to see. I want to see you get dicked on, dude.
Oh, God. At least I'll have health packs this time.
Ah, yeah, you should be fine. Wait, you have to do it again?
Yeah, no.
What?
I should have done it earlier, is the problem, right? come. Like, I missed a point that I should
have. Oh.
Like, that weird, like, stuff to the left or whatever.
Yeah.
Fuck. Holy shit, you get staggered when those guys hit you, too.
Which ones? The big ones?
Yeah, the mages. Or the like, melee guys.
Yeah.
It's weird because they really look like mages. Well, these enemies are trolling me. Fall in the hole, you piece of garbage!
I saw one fall down.
That one kept like resetting the thing.
Great. He's ain't going out like this. There's one, that green guy.
I killed him. Bug.
Hey, where was he? Hold on. I don't even see him. Where was he?
He was in the secret location, dude.
Oh, I want to see where he was.
I think he, like, bugged into there, honestly. Or not bugged into there. I think he...
Yeah, he just walked in there. Oh, yeah, actually is a secret location. What?
Yeah.
Oh, you haven't gone there yet, have you, though, right?
Those are the skill points, by the way.
Squares you find.
That's what I bought my nade with.
It looks like a Pokeball, dude. You're nice Pokeball, dude.
Holy shit, the nade's pretty good.
That AoE on it. Oh, yeah, dude, oh my goodness, dude, that freaking radius? Huge. Not bad, dude. That radius is insane for that, honestly. Yeah. You saw that radius for it?
It was pretty big.
It hit like all four of them.
You're a big guy.
Big sorry.
This room was easy. Yeah, see how much easier that was than I had health back?
That's what I was saying. I was like, if he had health back, this is probably like... And I mean, if he was fine with full health too, you would have been fine. Literally, you spawn with 2 points of health. If you had full health, you'd have been good to go.
I always, dude, I should actually become a playtester. Shit like that always happens to me. I'm literally always like breaking the game and making it harder for myself.
Yeah, it's like, this would not be good for new players. We should remove this.
I don't quite think this game was designed for castles anyway.
For the team. But bad vision.
You literally like fall down and have to like take a breath when those guys hit you. You like fall over and you're like, oh.
You're at Hursty. Yeah, it doesn't help that you have tuberculosis either.
Yeah, that's true. These guys are good at killing themselves. Keep up.
That's a level up, love, baby. I might sell this recipe, depending on how much money it's going for.
These enemies keep on killing themselves.
That's good. It's perfect. What stuff you gotta do? It's a mysterious... Let me follow this mysterious girl around. Cause that'll lead me somewhere. Okay.
Open sesame.
How do I need to craft this? Barb skin, yellow gem, and a dunkel wooden shield. Ebon. It shield's actually pretty good, though. It's 1600 health. Jesus Christ, it's a shit ton.
This is the part where I poured out. Yeah, okay, yeah. So I basically just fucked up. That's why I got stuck. I was supposed to get that one thing on the side and then go through the dungeon. But instead, I like missed the thing and had to like redo the dungeon because
yeah,
now
you
that
said I'm out of here, dude. Now that ain't time
I
for this.
Three pieces, I can go to this thing on the right because the door. Yeah. Needs three. Yeah, leave it to good old Ben. Fuck everything.
Yeah, fuck. You actually dicked yourself.
Yeah.
He's out. I can't leave. I was like, well, good luck.
Yeah, not only did I, like, screw up the pathing. This is why I don't like non-linear games, because I'm a retard. I, like, always break the games.
Yeah, you fucked up. He was like, let me go explore real quick. I was like, yo, do it.
Doing what's necessary.
See you, dude.
Jackalope. See ya, I guess.
Did that in ease, too. You can actually secrets break the game. Well, I don't think you secrets break the game, but the ease you can go from one spot to another instead of doing like the easier area first.
Isn't that like the entirety of Chrono Trigger?
Nah, I'm talking about ease, dude.
I know.
Ease.
I'm just saying.
What's Chrono Trigger? What's Chrono Trigger got to do with ease, dude? They're two different games. Because
apparently, like, if you know what you're doing in Chrono Trigger, you could, like, beat the game in, like,
really?
Or something. I never played it.
I mean, maybe. I mean, you probably can. Like, is it worth the time? Probably not.
Well, it's
you
like
can do it in ease, but it's probably not worth doing.
Well, like, it's intentional in Chrono Trigger, but it's also, like, something that you wouldn't know how to do unless you either beat the game yourself or had someone tell you.
I know that, this is pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, good times, dude. Nothing was spoiled.
Holy shit, what the
Every
hell?
Every character you unlocked in Melee was like, scary. What the fuck? This guy's in here?
Yeah. Holy crap.
That shit was nuts, dude. I love playing Melee. Unlocking characters is probably, that's probably the best time I had unlocking characters.
Yeah, it's cool. Especially when you don't know. You're like, what the
hell? Exactly. Beat adventure mode, see that silhouette? You're like, is that Young Link posted up, dude, with the milk? It's Young Link! She was hyped, dude.
I'm gonna be real, I still get hyped when that happens, even if I know who it is.
Oh, dude, I can't. I mean, it's cool, but like, if it was just like, going in blind, that would that'd be nuts, dude. It'd be the nuttiest thing ever. You cannot use a skill while jumping. Let's see. Oh, look, yeah, we got slimes now, dude? Maple Story boys?
They were in one of those rooms.
Oh, really?
Oh, what the hell? Damn.
You were getting dicked on, my ninja.
I thought that pillar had my back. That was incorrect.
The hell no, I ain't got you, little boy. And look at all these fucking ferrets and I can go.
I like that this... It's not that this game doesn't tell you anything, but this game, like... What's the word?
No hand-holding allowed.
Yeah, it respects you enough to know that you know what it's getting across.
That's good, dude. I wish games did that shit.
It's
now.
Like those experiences.
This game's perfect. Like, this game does nothing for you. Like even, you can't even reach it in this game. It's just pictures.
Yeah.
You better assume, little boy.
Like that yellow
That's
thing
great.
I picked up off that guy or whatever. It's like those are like the... It's not really experience. It's kind of... It kind of is like... mix between experience and money. You get 4 and you have an experience point, and you need like 3 to buy like a sword technique, or I needed 2 to buy the grenade. So that means
Grenada!
So for the grenade I had to get 8. That's it. Like it's at no point did it tell me what to do. I just wandered into a shop and like looked at how much I had and just assumed. It's really good game design.
Like a dick design.
I mean, at first you'll be confused, but it doesn't fucking matter because it's not like you're gonna like waste those on anything.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, can I drop these? You're clogging up my inventory.
It's not like you're gonna be like, wow, this is stupid, I'm not picking this up. It's like literally like the only interaction with an item you have or whatever.
Wow.
You just pick up health packs and you pick up these yellow things, and it's like, well, I wonder what the yellow thing does. I'm just breaking.
Wow.
Looking for a skill point, dude. Just breaking shit. Is it here?
Wanting
nope.
to buy
Is
skill
it here? Nope.
Hey, my pet's kind of under level now. Not sure how that happened. What level is he? 75. Okay, he's catching up. It's not bad. It's not good, but... He leveling this little ugly ass nigga.
I don't think...
I got 1 skill point. You know what that's going into? Dex. 89 career rate. Budget.
Nope, can't make it over there. Alright. Going dead ahead, then, I guess. Look at this creep.
Look at this guy breaking literally everything.
Yeah, dude.
That guy raised his hands at you, dude. Look, he said, what?
Dude,
there's 4 guys
oh,
over there.
Holy shit.
Yo,
what?
You
the
got the
what?
Oh, you got 1 shot. Get 1 shot. Let's go.
Whoa! Oh, I was not ready for that. Holy shit.
Yo, Ben, you were right, that was the boss, dude, the King Bird.
Yeah, I don't think that's
Oh right. my.
Yeah, I know.
You just dashing frantically, Ben. Not like this.
Holy
you got dick.
I really did.
You panicked. You had no idea what was happening.
Holy shit! I actually panicked. It.
Yeah, I see you dash in circles, and you did a little 5-1. Oh my god, dude, that hits pretty. Watch out! You hit him. Be honest.
Yeah. You shot him.
I doubt it. Yeah, I shot him. Oh, Evan. Let me block this gold spammer and I'll shit. Get rid of that guy.
Boy, yeah, I needed him. Oh, shit. Wow. Holy shit, he two shots you. His squares do 3 damage.
Oh, god. Yeah. Look at the birds raising the roof, dude. Look at them. They're flapping their wings.
Yeah, kill his ass.
That's what they basically. Yo, you are getting raped. I have a feeling boss fights will play out like this.
Holy
I'll be honest.
Shit. It's like, it's not even that, like. It's like a mental thing, right? You take one hit and you're like staggered. You're like, ah shit. Just get hit again and die.
And you just get confused and you go, your train of thought just gone. Anything you were doing right? Now you're just like,
holy shit, holy shit, this is hard! Oh my god! This game's hard as fuck! Holy shit.
Get fucking dicked on.
Actually.
Dude, his patterns are so weird, too.
The first pattern just followed here.
Well, yeah, but then you'll dash and he'll be like, freaking, I don't even know, dude, you start trolling. You hit this monster, dude. This targeting not with me right now. May pick up these drowsy herbs. Oh, they need some of these birds and stuff too. And you gotta dodge stuff and fight these birds. Whoa. And you start teleporting now? Oh god, you've been on second phase right
shit.
Now.
So easy.
This actually is DX Souls D.
I like the challenge though. In hindsight, I shouldn't have got the grenades. Not gonna help.
Nah, dude, just. Can't you nade the birds or does it not one shot them?
The birds aren't really a problem.
You get hit by the birds like 3 times, what do you mean? So, you can nade all 4 of them, or like all 6 of them at the start. Don't worry about the boss. I wouldn't use the nade on him since it doesn't deal that much damage. I would
it
just nade the bridge. Nah. That's how you're rolling. You just... Dude, rolling, he lopped it and didn't even like. Dude, that guy's got so much health. Jesus Christ. And Godspeed, dude. Dude, this map was awesome.
Fuck! God damn! I went to heal myself and he like spawned the shit under me.
Oh no. He popped that assless blast, dude.
As long as I don't lose my health back, I don't like that, dude.
Yes, I do pop it. Oh,
okay.
4 of them just surrounded
you.
I figured you didn't. After you said you were responding with 2 health, I figured you didn't lose you. That's funny that you just got dicked, bro.
I killed myself on accident. I dodged him and killed myself. Feels good, man.
Oh my. Is that the boy?
I don't think you can spam dodge too much.
You're probably not.
Like, if you do a dodge. I'm just trying to like talk and focus at the same time.
My pet is fucking like damn. Feels bad.
Yeah, you can only do it like 3 times in a row and then you gotta wait a second.
Yeah, I figured it was something. Yeah, I know the game. You can't think of it. But another game will do that to you. You'll dodge and it's like, You do.
I don't think this is a terror, dude.
Oh yeah, definitely not.
Wasted all my health packs.
Yeah, I was about to say, dude, just use his last health pack. Boss didn't even have. Not looking too good, dude.
The crow killed me.
And he gets hit too at the start. Yeah, crows aren't a big deal. I can one shot them. Hey, now they kill you.
I have one health.
How do you get your grenades back? Do they just regen or? Oh, okay. I was just using my birds if it one shots them, which I'm assuming it does. That seems like the most optimal thing you can do with it. Yeah, grenade does a lot of damage, but it gets like, what, 2 bars?
Nah, it's like, it was like 4.
Ooh. Not bad. Yeah, now you only are amazed because you did it. You say, yo!
Oh my god, he's held him! Oh shit, that's a phase 2.
He's literally dead.
Holy shit! Damn! That phase 2.
Yeah, I hope this boss has a phase 3, dude.
Oh, I'm sure he does.
He just teleports rapidly.
Holy shit. Oh god! I'm so overwhelmed, Sean! Oh god! God. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fuck.
Wanting to sell token even though you can't sell token.
Shit!
Woohoo!
There's an upgrade that makes you invincible during your dash, I'm pretty sure. I need that very badly.
Oh, what, dude? That's overpowered. That should have been the first thing you got, if you could have gotten it.
Yeah, I could have gotten it.
Dude, that's overpowered. Dude, anything like that. Because Kingdom Hearts, I think, didn't Kingdom Hearts 1 have that?
I don't know.
That's overpowered. Yeah, it doesn't.
It's a snake thing.
Interesting.
Shit.
Do I have to loot this thing or what?
Oh no!
Sometimes,
almost... Oh my god. This left mouse button is so sensitive.
Oh wait, left mouth button is healed to you?
Yeah. Or not
wait,
I mean,
yeah, bumper.
Sorry, yeah, bumper.
Yeah, I say, wait a second, hold on. This dude said he's playing his controller!
I don't think this is a terror.
Well, he's about 40%, he's got 60% life left. Oh, that's not looking too hot for you, yeah. You got no med packs left. 2 health. Yeah, I don't think it's looking like that.
Now, I freaking healed twice when I wanted to do it once.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Well, that'll definitely, that's a run killer right there.
Yeah, those are somewhat necessary.
That's when you motivate yourself to try really hard, give them one health and die.
Stop the heel sponsorship underneath and just, oh shit.
What's that little thing following you, dude?
I don't know.
What was that little guy?
It's like my HUD.
Oh, is it?
More or less. Wow, that was a shot. Wow, that was not Terrun.
Yeah, wow.
I get like nicked by one, just like spawns one underneath me and just dies. Like,
good. That's what I wanted to have. I need to go over here and explore this part of the map real quick. See what's over here. I should go with Gucci. Kinda late to go with Gucci though. I missed out my... Actually, I could change my skill points. Let's see. Oh, you're actually doing pretty good. Been hit once. Three. commentator's curse, dude. You got up to like 70%. You didn't take any damage either.
Shit.
Oh my god, this game is so pretty. Yeah, have you naded the person?
Oh shit, I have 3 shots on that guy. Oh my god.
Dang, you just run him into shit real quick. Big sorry. You were doing really good.
Oh my god.
Thanks, Rowan. They make every good thing I said about that piece of crap run.
You fucking jinxed me.
Actually, though. You dicked on, bro.
It's like you get hit once.
Mojo Mimo.
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. Damn it! You broke the rope!
Guess I'm done with that map. Let me check out my Wilson name there. That seemed kind of weird.
Down right at the beginning.
Might as well get rid of all their shots. Get them back from the birds. Shoot them again. Rinse and repeat. That sounds kind of optimal. At least efficient.
We can like kinda juke the snake part.
Oh, look at this guy, dude. Dodging everything, dude. Slowly adapting. But these monsters are level 101. Interesting.
Shit.
Oh, poop. You grenade the birds, dude.
I did.
Oh, yeah, I saw it. Ah, yeah, I did see that. Oh, look at this guy dashing the bird and killed the guy. Or dodged the thing.
Fuck. Oh, the shake. Oh, no!
I don't know how you. Yeah, you're totally right, dude. You're, like, change controllers or something. I don't know how you're wasting it.
Ooh.
I got that guy here for a lot.
Oh, holy shit, that's phase 3. Hey.
Oh, I knew it was phase 3.
Damn it!
Oh, let's see this. I want to.
He does it in like waves. Damn it. Alright. I'm slowly getting better, dude. Until you play.
Yeah, now he unlocked his trump card. Watch him have one more just like phase. You kill him, but he's not actually dead. And he kills you.
Phase. Everyone's favorite.
Oh, yeah. Definitely one of my favorites. I love getting those bad hits in. I see you just gunning that guy down, dude.
Shit. Shit.
Okay, please.
Thank you.
These monsters are super weak.
Damn it!
Freeload crit resist too.
I was doing really good too. It just caught like two. It's like really easy to like randomly get caught by one.
It looks like it. It literally dodged one and dodged right into one. It's like, what? Yeah. Okay, this is what I wanted to be. Well, Ben, you blew it.
Not to earn. It was like that good old like die in 3 seconds run.
Ah, nice. You gotta get it out the way, D. It's bad luck. It's bad mojo, D. I need to kill two more of these. Oh, no, don't take my kill, don't take my kill. Give me that. Thank you. Take that. Get that run's going. Got full health. If you get hit once, you're dead, though. You're done, though. Ah, you heal. Good heal, good heal. Clutch. You need to buy some more HP, dude.
No! Oh, no.
Yeah, you're tilting. I'm tilting!
Yeah, it's so easy to like lose your
momentum. It seems like it, dude. Oh, you dashed right into the dude. You thought you were gonna hit him, you said nah.
Damn it.
Holy crap, this boss, baby.
Damn it. This is hard.
How close are you?
This game's really fun.
Nah, you're,
keep getting
you're
done 40%. Half and
nah, he was like 40%. Yeah, definitely a little less than half. Well, you blew it, son. Nice try, dude.
Oh, God. Couldn't dash through him.
Well, duh, dude.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. There goes 2 health packs. That was just 4 health pack management on my part.
You better suicide, dude. Give up, man. Give away the run. It's over. Give hella good EXP, dude. Got a lot of damage here. Need more cores though. Oh, you actually do. Oh, you got no health back there.
Oh, Jesus, that's so scary. Oh, God.
Yeah, was this the 4 health pack run?
Damn it.
was this the 4 health pack run?
What do you mean?
When you fucked up and wasted your health pack?
No.
Ah, okay. I was about to say, that one was actually a lot better.
No,
probably
no,
the closest
no,
one, I think. Yeah, I was about to say, that was really close. Not really close, but he was at like 30%. Or like maybe like 34 or something like that. Dude, that was almost it, but you blew it! Yeah. I fucking lighten him up, dude. Unless you just
damn
unload
it
on him.
I hate that the heal has like a like cast animation. That's,
yeah,
that's
no,
literally
like Dark Souls, dude.
Yeah.
That S is flash. You gotta take a sip of the sippy sippy, dude.
Cut him down right at the beginning.
Oh yeah, I think you've been doing that. You got your strats. You're building your strats. Once you put out your guide on how to beat every boss in Hyper Light Drifter.
Yeah, make sure. pistol
was. Unload on that mother.
Good job, dude. Damn it.
Dead. Damn it.
Hey, these guys really don't drop that thing that often. Holy crap, what is the drop rate on this time? Pretty gross. And as soon as I say that, I get a drop. Oh, nice. Can't complain about that. Let me look up this item.
Die, you bastard.
Oh, 6.66 drops. How many do I need to craft? 13 of them. Not bad. Right, I'm gonna grind this out for a little bit and watch you play. Kind of fun. Oh, there's someone else here. I don't know. I'm leaving.
Damn it!
I'm tilted.
It's like his.
Oh,
his,
no.
His third wave.
If you.
It's his third wave. It keeps throwing me off guard. I just need to like stop and like think about it when it happens.
Yeah, you better focus, dude.
I just need to go to one space and then like, jump over.
It goes full Wilson name on you, dude. Full fucking under meme on you, Sans. Are you ready for Lay Hell Lay? You might as well play that song right now, dude. It'll hype you up. Oh man, you got dicked at the start of the run.
Nah, those are good runs, dude. You can just get all the you can shake off the run.
Bad
right
luck.
There.
That was pretty bad right there, yeah.
Damn.
You got completely doo-doo none.
Damn, this boss is hard.
That's the first boss, too. This is literally the first boss. You know all bosses are gonna be like this, but even yeah, worse. It's only gonna get worse from here. go man. Oh, I missed that shot. Oops. Oopsie poopsie. Did drop a core? I wonder if this guy drops a good item. Probably not, though. Oh man, this game has the perfect feedback. Y'all love this game. Let's see, you know. Oh, you got the effect, yeah. It's not bad. Oh, never mind. Healed and took damage. Good game. Oh, that's gotta be frustrating. It's like every time you heal, to the second you heal, he's like, yeah. No. Get back there. Heal again, I dare you. His damage is nuts too. You're forced to heal too. Unless you think you can dodge everything, but come on now. I like this boss fight too.
Ah! Shit. Woo. When did this stuff stop? Please stop it! Oh god!
Even Undertale stops being a good game. Holy moly.
Holy shit, you won't stop, Sean.
I see you sitting there, too. He's only doing one pattern, though. Right now, anyway.
I don't have any health.
Oh, he changed it.
Ah, stop!
You gotta go hit him. You have to go hit him.
Yeah, I know.
I like how he blinks, too, when he's like, look.
Damn it! Ah! Just like stays in the corner. Just...
Yeah, I know. I see the.
Oh my god.
I'm like watching him right now.
I was not ready for that. I was like, yeah, we'll move eventually.
Oh, you dashed into it. Oh, he tricked you, dude. He got you the old vertical. That was close there. Closest run. Yeah, you have to go hit him. I mean, that phase doesn't seem that hard. If you only does those two ways, you just have to make sure you don't dash into the horizontal one or vertical one. That one actually seemed easier at all. I mean, that one's just even when you're playing in that situation, it's a little scary. Especially when you have no health effects, but yeah, it's a little scary. Give me my drop. Give me my drop. Give me my drop. I need my drop. Heal now or forever hold your beams.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
Dang, look at Ben, dude. Look at this guy adapting. Really, like, two health back there?
Stop. Stop giving me praise.
Dude, the actual commentator is curious. Playing out of his mind. Each second or say something. Feels bad. Dude, 6% drop chance is not looking too high right now. 2v8 Pam. Switching. Oh, there goes that fatty 6% right there.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you. Oh my god, Ben B. Oh, and you still had a thing where?
Yeah, stab
Look at
that.
This guy.
Yeah, stab that sword in the ground. Hell yeah. Holy shit, that was hard.
Watch how the birds just come down. You have to fight all back. Of them. They should have did that, dude.
Yeah,
they should have made all the bursts out of the arena come down and try and kill you. And if you don't kill them, you have to start all over again.
Oh, yeah, that's a new gun.
You take your chair. I mean, you're the king now. You dethrone the king.
Oh,
where are all the people? Did they all just walk out and leave?
What?
Fucking the audience. They said, oh, shit, he's dead.
Oh, god damn.
The king's dead, dude. We're free.
Got a gun, baby.
Nice, dude. Congrats.
It's like a sniper, kinda?
Oh, nah. Dude, you need a freaking AK-47, dude. if there's an AK in the game, I will buy it. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's an actual gun, dude.
Cool.
If they add an AK to this game, I will buy it right now.
I think the gun's done.
Fucking damn gold sellers. Fuck off my game. How much HP have I gotten grinding? Oh my god, I'm at 46%, dude. I'm not even grinding right now, I'm just chilling. Yo, grats, dude.
Oh yeah, that's money.
What's that, like, not even be a boss, dude?
Nah, that was definitely a boss.
No.
I'm
that's
like,
a mini boss, dude.
I'm
You're ready for the actual boss.
Game yet. Like that, there's...
I am.
Has...
Too hard.
Yeah, it's indie garbage.
Pretentious indie
well,
garbage.
I actually haven't heard that term in a while.
Yeah, it's been a while. We've been flooding the chat with too many memes. So, you can't meme all of them, you know? You gotta pick some. Pick and choose.
Alright.
Rats, dude.
You wanna watch me?
I can't believe you finally did
down,
it.
Dude.
Hell yeah.
Down.
Oh, look at the pictures. What? Did that guy just leave his family? What happened?
Nah,
is that a frog, dude? Is that a fat ass frog?
Where?
Who's that green looking nigga in brown? These NPCs, dude, are great.
Oh.
They got exhausted. This guy just throwing cards on the ground.
Yo, check this out.
For what purpose? Is that Falco? This game's great. This
game's dope. Yeah, no, this like shopkeeper guy or whatever, he's saying that he was helping this fox dude. And then the guy who rescued me rescued the both of them. And then they were like, "Oh, thanks, man," as he walked away because he's cool.
He's fucking cool as shit.
Gonna be my arch nemesis, dude.
Probably,
what's
dude.
In this room? I meant to check that.
That guy's probably your dad, to be honest. How much you wanna bet that guy's your actual father? Gonna be a cutscene where you were the baby, and he's gonna be like killing your mom or some shit. It's gonna be like some deepest lore bullshit.
He's gonna be my, what's it called?
Your dad. Dad?
Booker!
Yeah, shopkeeper's so fucking cool, dude.
Oh, I don't have enough for that. Okay, yeah, it's still gonna be a while before I can get another skill or whatever.
Upgrade. Let me upgrade you. You better start exploring, dude.
The boss dropped me 3. I thought it was like 3 whole ones. It was 3, like, normal things. Oh, what's this?
Nice, bro.
It's like 3, which I need 4 of to make 1.
Dang, I just did a million damage to these monsters. Should probably start grinding this out, but I really don't care right now. I'll have to try.
You have like different animations for like if you're in town and you go to throw your grenade, you like throw candy.
What the fuck's with that cat fucking dancing back and forth? That walk animation? Dude, just walking left and right.
Was he really?
Yeah, he was just like, he didn't know where to go.
The guy with the brown shirt.
Fucking yeah, the cat, dude. Dude, just shoot me in left and right. Oh, that's great. That's pretty good, dude. That's cool. Taking a break, man. I'm still playing Tree of Savior. It's been 3 days straight. What's your problem?
Yeah, I
think I'm going down in rain.
I guess whoever called me didn't have anything important to say.
Probably not. Probably wasn't name. Probably wasn't name retard. Bing, come back.
Nah, retard.
I can't imagine.
She got the boot. Das boot.
Oh, did she actually?
I mean, she was about to poop out her baby.